what I mean. This makes it alive. This makes it a song. One must play really what one feels with all one's heart. One has a real contact with the music. You must never touch any piece of music which is not yours, which doesn't talk to you. You must have a direct contact of love with the composer, with his work. One must be born with talent. That is the most important thing. You must be born with talent, and then you can only develop it, but there's nothing to learn. You can't learn talent. I get the sonority from somewhere, mostly from my heart. I use the pedal. I try to sing it out, I have it there, but how I do it, I really couldn't tell you. That's impossible. Well, you know, I composed like every musical boy. I mean, I had talent for music, so I was composing innocently. I wrote a sketch for a concerto. I some sonata, I remember, then some songs, love songs, you know, which I showed off to some charming ladies and so on. But when I became 16, 15, like that, I discovered suddenly that I didn't have the right inspiration. It was not inspired. It was all borrowed from somebody, you know. It was a little Brahms, a little Chopin, a little Mozart, a little this and that and so on. It's not important. I think that to write music, it must be absolutely necessary. It must be there. It must be part of the world. I mean, you can't miss it anymore. For instance, I can miss very well some unknown island or some island which I see on the geographic card, but I can't imagine a world without Beethoven or without Mozart. You know, when I make music, it is so heavenly. I am in love with music. Actually, when I play, I make love. It is the same thing. Well, for instance, look. Secret word, a strange word, the soul. The soul you find in every language. Everybody uses it easily. It's a term, a current term. And I never could make out what it really means. What is a soul? I questioned people. I mean, for instance, the great Mr. Einstein, the great mathematician, the inventor of the radio, Mrs. Curie. We spoke about it. They couldn't give me an answer, not a good answer in any case. Religions, all the religions use it very easily. It couldn't convince me at all. No, I don't know. I came to the point to believe that it is a power in us. I discovered at concerts sometimes that there is something in us which is a power, which has a hold on people, you know. This might be the soul, and the soul of all the humanity, of all of us together, might be at the base of the creation, who knows? That quintet of Schubert, which he wrote before he died, this is something which I love more than anything I can tell you. It went so far that I asked my wife to play it, even on a record, when I will be dying in some decent way, you know, I mean, in my bed. It is, you see, the entrance to heaven. I mean, Schubert wrote the music which gives the peace, the feeling of the nothing, of entering death, resigned and happy.